That was my bad. Been a while playing this game, so... Come on. Ow. There we go. Ah, nope. More powerful snowballs. Bullshit. Hi. Thank you. All because of the jump.
That was close.
Bus time. Congratulations. Let's go.
Whoa.
Pie. And I don't like pie. I really don't like pie. I didn't know I was sliding. Wow. What was that? I don't know what that was. I've never seen that before. Bullshit! No. Revenge. Come here. Come on. Are you serious? No. That was bullshit. There you go. Now you're on the step. What? At least I got the two. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch! Too many! Too many! Finally. Oh, good thing I stopped at. Nope. Yay. Oh, shit. How... another boss. Oh, I've been to this boss before. Oh. Okay, at least that's good. Ah! Why do I need to start inside of him? I had no choice. That seemed unfair. That was my fault. Stuck on this boss. Wow. Bullshit. Oh, I can't get hurt. Wow, they're fast. They're really fast. I can die inside of him. Okay. I wasn't gonna win that one, so I knew. That was the thing I never thought I would say. I'd die inside him. Although my friend Michael He has said that a lot, especially, I flew inside him. That was pretty funny. That quickly. Okay, so we're gonna be stuck on here. Okay. Got a few hits in. Wow. Okay. I don't know if I should be watching his patterns or not. Ah! Damn it. Oh boy, we're gonna be stuck here for a while, aren't we? Okay, that was weird. I got stuck. Ah, bullshit. Ah! Okay, that was a good run. That was a good run. Ah! Damn it. Okay, so he can't fire. He can't fire on this platform. Thank you. Ah! Damn it! Okay, he's heading down. Okay, we're doing good. Doing good. Ah! Damn it! Ah! Bullshit. Ah! The speed failed me. How dare you? Okay. That was a bit weird. Oh shit. Bullshit. Oh, that was... Say it with me. Bullshit! I like how I twitch. I twitch whenever I die. It's kind of like a nervous reflex thing. I twitch with my head. Gotta watch the I turned right away though. What the hell was that? That was a lot of good hits. I don't want to go inside him. Oh shit. Wow. Okay. Ah! Nine credits only, okay. I don't think there's a down jump. Ah! Ah! I was stuck. What was the snowman to do? I was stuck. No! Oh, he landed right on a power-up. He had to land on a power-up. Fucking hell. Damn it. That's how you do it. No, you don't jump. Ah! Never give up. Never surrender. No, speed. I don't want speed. Because that. Speed. I can just get that. Yeah, I was too close inside of his pixels. Oh, I can't even walk off. Interesting. Ooh. Nope. Ah! Great, now I have to worry about two things that I can't get rid of. Sound alert and stream elements. It says that there's a problem with my sound, but there never has been. I never had a problem with my sound. I wasn't even close of touching his pixels. What the hell? I was afraid that they were going to turn into... Game. I jumped at that point. Okay. That's how you want to play it. That's how you want to play? Yes! Fuck are you, big boy? That was my fault. I was not paying attention. They can fire down now? They can fire down now. That was unfair. Unfair and called for. Uncalled for. Rude. That was rude and uncalled for. Butts got plenty. Why did I say that? Don't want to be under them. Come on. Come on! I ain't going down there. Thank you.
Invulnerability! Use it to your advantage. Fuck you.
I don't know how to get that. I love this game so much. Sure, it's a bubble bobble clone, but it's a great arcade game. It also reminds me of another one like this, because this is one of my favorite arcade archetypes. So I've always played this whenever I traveled to Canada, in Ontario. In Ontario, we went to Thunder Bay. Dicks. And in Ontario, we would have like a soccer tournament thing that my dad went to. And he would play there. But I just spent my time in the arcade or pool area because I love swimming. Swimming is awesome. Damn it. Swirly swirl flame. Oh my gosh. And right when I got the speed up. Oh, that was horrible. Okay, so they only fire when I'm underneath them. Damn you. Got ya. Got ya. I was pressing square. I was pressing square. Motherfuck. Nah, bitch! I will send you to Jesus. Ooh, I want that. But I got that zero. But for some reason, I always do well when I have zero life. When I have zero lives, it always seems to be. Oh my gosh! I did not notice the Firecrotch Sumo. Firecrotch Sumo
kind of scary. Kind of scare me. We're getting there. We're getting there. I don't want what he's having. Why does he have a sensation of firing his possibility of a disease at me? I don't like that. That's a no. That's a big no. Called it. I don't like you. I'm just gonna let you know that. Give me those power-ups. Yes! What are they? Okay. Ah! Firecrotch Sumo! A dodge. I don't know why it does that. Oh! Ah! I'm scared to jump. Great! Now I have to deal with death. And a ghost! And his ghosties. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Okay. The only way to defeat him is to jump on the snowballs I make so then I can get to them. And join the chat. I don't bite hard. I mean, what? I know Katie has the tendency of lurking. Oh my gosh. Touched ya. Get the cold shoulder, like I always get. Because Dating sucks. Come at me. Oh, you're gonna play that road, huh? You gotta play that road? You're gonna play that road, huh? Gonna go down that road? You don't wanna go down that road. That road is for, Pet Cemetery. Pet Cemetery is a bad road. You don't wanna go down that road. The sumo again. Sumo, I need you to bring me up. What was that cluster snowball fucker? I don't think the game likes me. I don't think the game likes me. It really doesn't like me.